Good morning, good morning, good morning. and get ready to run it again.
Thank you. adventures and sail the seven seas.
Then there's only one test for you. You and any other scurvy lady, the snakes have got the spleen for high piraticals.
We're coming. We're
mutiny. Oh, way.
Boy, oh,
follow
boy,
the skull and crossbones to our paradise.
Great job, firefighters. You sure showed those flames who's boss. It's now safe for you to exit. Firefighting is hard work, and that's why I require a minimum of 2 recruits per fire truck. I always recommend pairing up with others around you to form teams of 4, as fighting fires is a physical task. Let's see if you have what it takes to be a true Lego City firefighter.
All right, everybody, before we start, as always, I have some rules. That joystick in the middle of your truck is very important. Read what it says and make sure it's facing the fires. When I say go, you guys are gonna lift those levers as high and as fast as you can to make your way over to the hydrants. Once at the hydrant, safely get your family out of the truck. The hydrants have more levers for you guys to pump so water shoots out of the hoses. Face that water directly into the windows to put out the fire. Once your fire is out, get back inside the truck. The joystick's the opposite direction, and you guys are gonna pump on back to me here at the station. Once you're back at the station, stay in your trucks. I'm gonna say it again. Once we make it back to the station, stay in your trucks. All restraints have been checked. 3, 2, 1, go. Put out the fire. Guys, you're almost there. All right, truck one is good enough to come out of their state. They're out of their trucks. save Lego City.
Alright, drivers, you now have 30 seconds left on your test. So remember, guys, once again, finish strong, show off amazing driving skills. Go to your mom and dad, you can drive them, not just home or out of Legoland, but anywhere.
Hey, wait, Zach, what are you doing?
We have to go around.
challengers to the Tower Climb Tournament. It is time to see who is ready to become a knight in serving the world. All challengers must be at least 38 inches tall to participate, and anyone between 38 and 50. The Tower Climb Tournament.
This is a prize every time game, so no matter what, you get to walk away with one of these prizes. So we have 3 ducks for $10 or 8 for $20.
Thank you. I didn't brush it after I woke up this morning.